Anna Slotka-Turner. I lead Evalueserve risk and compliance practice globally. We work with our clients, providing them with mind and machine. This is our ethos. We don't think that there is a product that solves a problem, and definitely a problem cannot and should not be solved just with people.
You know, there is, you know, over 90% of your population is low risk. And a lot can be automated, you know, and it's never going to be 100%, and nor should you look for 100%.
There is a growing understanding that RegTech, AI, machine learning isn't going to solve all the problems that we have. People are very relevant, so today we really wanted to bring together professional services firm, platform, and a nifty RegTech to bring together the solutions rather than just talk about problems.
Refreshing customer information on an ongoing basis through automation AI, then that leaves you to focus on the higher risk stuff. And you know, you use human intelligence on your higher risk stuff and use AI and machine learning to, at least in the KYC space, to sort of fast track and automate the KYC processes.
When one of our clients needed to have a new way of looking at the clients and identifying high risk customers, which are international customers in their case, in the portfolio of about 6 million wealth customers, you need to identify those for the international. You needed to go across 6 different databases and then extract the data, harmonize the data, clean the data, dedupe the data, and create a new single view of the customer. Once you've done that, and we've done it well, the client was like, okay, now we have it, let's just make sure we maintain it.
From an AI point of view, they're touching already on the fundamental. AI need is driven largely by good data. And today's forums, right, focus around addressing current data quality issues and uplifting them to a standard where AI can then effectively churn out a good outcome.
So we are very keen to put an industry table together when people can openly discuss, okay, these are my issues, these are my problems, this is how I'm working through them, and these are the people I used to help me with. And, you know, as a sponsor, I am super happy of the way the conversation has evolved, because there was really a lot of debate and discussion. So fantastic event.
So like many leaders across industry, I'm extremely busy at the moment. I think that would be an understatement. But I just was really attracted by the professionalism around the introduction, the conversations I had before I arrived, and also the quality of the attendees and speakers. I probably only attend a couple of events a year, due mainly to time, but it just appealed to me, so every credit to the organisers.
And the big banks talk together, and the fintechs talk together, but no one talks to the little banks. And they were like, oh no, we're here too, and it's very helpful for us. But I think for a lot of them, it was very helpful to see that they have similar problems. And there might be more discussions happening within these peer groups, but actually discussion across the peer groups was very fruitful. And there were a lot of, you know, the fintechs obviously had much more innovative, more technology-driven approach to some of these problems, and the bigger banks were like, this is actually very helpful, and I don't have the budget, resources, or, you know, frankly, I might have so many bigger problems, I'm very keen to learn from you. So it was very, very good.
I noticed that, and it wasn't a surprise, that all attendees were really trying to tackle the same issue, just from slightly different angles. There's an inevitability around that. But I think from my perspective, we expect too much of the kind of reg tech arena. We deal with a number of technology companies at Lloyd's, and often the conversation surrounds costs. Cost generally means people and less people, and I like to look at it slightly differently. Since I was appointed a leader many years ago, colleague engagement was really important to me. The engagement scores across my team are going up quite significantly in a difficult market, and the reason is we're using RegTech to free up capacity so that those colleagues can concentrate on those things that they actually joined the bank for.
I would just say that, yeah, we should have more of these events.